Oh, I'm sad. Man. July, August will never be a safe time for VTuber fans, I'm telling you that right now. Let's get with the story. So he's talking about his missing sister, right? Right. Damn, Huey. That sucks. That really does. Oh, man. We went from sad to more sad. Oh. Hey, come on. I just beat Ryland. We don't have to do this again. We don't have to. Oh shit. No. You can go back. Go back. You can go back to not showing yourself. Great. It's a time machine or a spaceship. One of those things. It's an ark. Oh, it's a ship. Yeah, it's a ship. Yeah. As it's a spaceship. Let's go. I was on it. On the money. Yeah, I don't. Y'all see what she did to my mom, right? Y'all are gonna get stabbed too. Man, surfboard guy is really listening to her? What's up, Eric? This is like some. Oh shit. What happened? Wait, she saw her face! Come on! Oh, confounded suit. Are you Darth Vader? Whoa. You don't have to, you really don't. Wait a minute. She said we can't win, but she said that it creates illusions. And I'm not gonna lie, that it doesn't have the exact pattern, but Snorlax is Malia's. What are Malia's mons, and Cherub belongs to Aelita. Are we fighting each other right now because of the illusions? That's what I'm thinking, to be honest. Wait, but Aelita's on my side. Oh, we still have Desert Field too? That's annoying. That's not great. Oh, I forgot we still got the Desert Bros. Well, I don't. Even if we're fighting each other, like, so is my job to win, or is it to lose, or? Oh, what if I hit the Orbeetle? Oh, what if I hit my teammate? I'm asleep. Gosh darn it. Because they're only hitting me. They're only hitting me. That's literally the worst possible thing. Why? Yeah, y'all have the wrong, you have the wrong team, buddy. It's you. It's 100% my teammate. Can you go for the other one, guys? The other one, please? Oh, well, that's okay. Please, guys, the other one, the other one. Ah, cripes, dude. Not why? Come on. Okay. They can still win. They can still win. Let's go. Yeah, all of these mons seem to be like some kind of weird tech mind game people. We did it! Woo! Holy shit, I can't believe I actually noticed that. Let's go! I'm on point! Not the auto. Oh, that is so uncool. Surfboard man's got like a weird thing going on there. What? Ooh, I not. Okay. Oh, she looked kind of like Saki there, so I was very confused here. It's Crescent. Little Dahlia. Kieran. Use his name? Wild. The fuck is Kieran though? Is that supposed to mean something to me? Have I forgotten already? Why does anything happen? Destiny. Okay. We're fighting futuristic ninjas or something? I don't know, a surfboard man? She's evolving. Super Delphox. Delpha. It's like Delta, but with Delphox. Okay, sure. All right, go ahead. Yeah, we. I like redheads, though. Okay, all right. Oh, I've got field advantage. Just saying, buddy. Follow up. The follow up is good. Delphah's already out. Guess it's just Adam time. Oh, he's shiny. Oh yeah, let's get a quick check on all their stuff. Matrix shot, targeting its special defense. So they all got Matrix shot. Except for. Oh, Aranite Wall. Okay, that would be nice. just gonna have to nail them with everything we got. Thank goodness for Air Knight Wall. Miss. Paralyze it. Oh. We're going down, boys. All right. Gonna mega evolve here. Oh, that did not kill. That did not kill. Wow. Heck and heck, guys. Shot is disabled. Aerial Ace, then. Damn it. Speed up. Do I get a wide herb? Shit, I'm on my own. Oh no. Should be able to one-shot that. Oof. Close. Close, 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 close. Whew. Good shit, Adam. Damn! I never even got my revenge on Crescent for being a douche. Max water capacity. Ooh, pretty. Nice. So this isn't a desert after all. Wait, what? Wait, and Ren's not here either. Wait, Team Zen is pulling a fast one on us. Eric, what the heck? Freaking the twins are just running around. Alan and Alice are doing whatever in the unknown dimension. Think they were fighting some super unknown. So who the heck did we save? Great memory. That seems to keep happening. Is it because you guys like Crescent, or is it you just think that Crescent is broken? Wait, but I want to go back up to the pretty place. Guess not. Guess they shoved me down here for a reason. Or I don't know. You know what? There might be some goodies back up there. I'm gonna walk up there. Okay, so that one's not working. Wait. Wasn't there a teleporter? Did I just take the long way around for no reason? What am I doing? Whew, wow, this, seriously. Could you imagine having this for a garden? It's cool. What kind of are there Pokemon here? So, anything? Anything of note? Kind of vibing with this music too. It's pretty cool. Okay, well, I don't see anything. Okay. Before we go, actually, let's swap out. I don't know. Should I keep the desert team? 'Cause I'm still in this stupid pyramid, and honestly, that might be for the best. 'Cause while I'm in a sandy area, I just maybe it's best I use these guys. Oh. Clearly not fans. I don't know why I look at this. I just do. Jeez Louise. it? You can't tell someone I want it to be genuine and then be threatening them like this. Anywhere's cool with you, bro. Thanks, bro. Are they actually doing it? Bro. Bro. There's just sand outside, bro. Anywhere's cool with you, bro. Bro. Okay, then it looks like I definitely gotta stop by. And you're alive. Great, good stuff. What do you mean two of my friends? I was the one that had to do the whole thing. Fucking Ren ain't do shit. Ooh, badge. Ooh. Useful TM. At least it's nicer up there than Alamisa. Hey, Ren, you ain't being honest with me. We don't even know who that... Holy shit, that's Aaron? Bright golden light. What happened here, though? Didn't we kind of figure out, though, that the twins were... I remember. Those twins were hinting at a second or a third person. And I'm pretty sure we suspected that was Aaron. At least I did. I don't know about y'all. Your sister. What? I don't know anymore. Ren, turn around. The action's that way. Whatever theme this is, I kind of need to know what it is. It's nice. Where's my phone? Maybe I can Shazam it. Nope, didn't work. I wonder, is there like a soundtrack? I gotta find this theme. It's kind of bothering me that I don't know what it is. All right. Maybe I gotta go on Reddit and ask. Damn, this is actually a little emotional. That's true. We've only been friends for a short time, but like, hey. You know what that means? It's stories. It means we're lifelong friends. Whoa! Just drop that right there. Where am I? Bros, am I just spectating from somewhere in the back? Jeez. I mean, no, to be fair, he was being an edgy edgelord. Oh, so I wasn't even. I was using my protagonist's vision for that. Really? Really, guys? Thanks. Thanks, Sharon. Man. What's up? So you guys escaped the unknown dimension. That's cool. Bruh. So they are. Come on, they are siblings then. The bonds between people and Pokemon. Oh, great. What is going on? Oh. Lovely. Oh. What are they doing? This is some Deathly Hallows shit right here? What? Reggie's? Oh. Heckin' heck, what the heck is going on? Oh, she dead. The archetype. Yes, we know what that is. Okay, we did know what it was. I just forgot about it. The archetype was split into four people, clearly. Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, I just realized. I wonder if that's Zeta's pod. Don't forget, Zeta's a clone of Malia. Big blonde dude that can create rifts. It's been a while, so I don't expect you guys to remember everything, especially with how irregularly sometimes the schedule for this gets, but. So if he's a failed clone of Malia, then there's five siblings, actually. Is you four and Zeta. Yeah, shit, ain't a sandy place anymore. Yeah, she a bitch. Yeah. Walk back. We're on a different island. I'll catch up with you losers. Damn it. I needed that. All right, Glubbos. Alright, screw you too. Well, this is surfable. Let's check this out. And the cool. Very cool. Okay, that would have been useful like ages ago. What you got over here? Dig. Also would have been very useful during the fight with Ryland. You guys are killing me here. So, Ryland, what are you doing up here? That's it? Okay, nothing else. I was really hoping for something else. I feel like there's gotta be something here. I feel it in my guts. Okay, what about over here? Anything unlocked now that we beat everything? Yeah, y'all said it was a cockpit, right? Water. That's gotta be something. Hello. What is this? Okay, Delphox's wand. Anything else? Nope, ain't look like it. All right. Guess we'll just start walking around. Man, this is creepy. Oh, this is their base, isn't it? I forgot how close the base was. No wonder Madame X was there. You coming with me? No? I still can't Mega Evolve. Seriously. Mega Sandaconda, please. Heck and heck, how do I get out of here? Here? Here. Lux Apartments. Okay. Man, this music is creepy. Oh, hello. Oh. Sorry, we were here last time. Explore this area now. Sorta, I don't have Ren anymore. I don't have Alita either. Okay, so just go back this way. Don't we fall down here? Oh, hello. Oh, Lux Apartments, what do you know? I know where we're going next then. Wait, what? What'd you say? Nope. Okay. Oh, what the? What was that? Okay. Do I have to do a dowsing item thing or something? Mining kit, doll key, dowsing. Come on. Wasn't there an item finder? So what was that? Oh, what the heck in heck? Can't get in anything. Oh, I saw another door over here. Let's try this one. I don't know. Oh. You guys, I think we're supposed to fight or something. Okay, all right. I remember fighting a Mars. I don't remember who the second one was. Are you gonna give me the key? Oh, I don't know what that feel does, and I don't like it. Okay. Didn't give you any immunity there. That's gonna hurt. Great. How about pin missile? Uh-oh. Shit. Okay. That's really bad. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, we don't really do anything to you, huh? Okay, all right. Okay, jeez Louise. It appears acrobatics definitely got a huge boost. Okay, I'll see you later. Gonna go grab a team real quick. Excuse me, pardon me. I think this should work somehow. No, bug types aren't gonna work. Fire. Fire and ice are needed for that. That guy. Guys, a little low on the level side though, so let's see how that goes. Easily take care of the Luxray, not a big deal. Wow, I was really lucky at that missed last time. That hurt. I'm just gonna level boost the Talonflame. Yeah. All right, same plan. Wow, that one shot. Okay, really? Well, that changes up the plan then. Wow, really? Seriously? That didn't kill. Are you serious? We really doing this, huh? Right. This should be faster. Now sit down, buddy. Really? Bullet punch. Thank you. The Sumeril. Shit. Shit. Why are you like this? Iron Tail? No, Earthquake. Where? Oh, Earthquake's boosted tier 2. Carp. Hyper voice. Park ground. There we go. Sent to Scorch. I got rocks. Back foul beast. Wow. Lovely. That's an annoying team. They're just perma boosted from the field. Gets this the whole point. Okay. Come on. Good crit. Found a good pattern. I forgot about the Azumarill swap. That's on me. She really needed that Nidoqueen. Gonna spook you. Yes, that worked. There we go. Thanks, Kiero. Should kill. Ladian. I don't know what it's up to, but let's take it out. Shit. Wow. That's not good. It's got Mach Punch too. Oh. Okay, I'm giving it one more go, but also, wow, that Ladian strikes how many times with punches? Like, that's not okay. Jeez Louise. Okay. Hold on, I might restart this. Let me check something. Yeah, sorry. Let me restart this. Instead of a focus band, I need to give the Nidoqueen something actually useful. Like an earth plate? Hopefully that will reliably kill that Lux right now. It is not. bit much, don't you think? Different order is fine. Maybe the order wasn't fine. Last thing I needed. Okay, that doesn't count. One more time. I got thrown off. But damn, I kind of need that. I need to be able to revive Nidoqueen at some point. I don't know if that'll save me versus the Ladian, but it might help. Seriously. Oh, okay. Killing me. Killing me. Not. Gosh darn it, dude. So for fuck's sake, I can't one-shot that guy? Like, doesn't feel like my earth power is doing more damage. It feels like it's doing the exact same amount even with an earth play, bro. Come on. Like, your sheer force boosted too. Thank you. Trolling me here. Dude, seriously, why? Wait, who did I swap into for Steelix? come on. Yeah, I kind of needed that to survive the center scorch. Oh man. Okay, one more go. Okay, it wasn't over 9,000. We're good. But Acrobatics here. Good crit. That kind of throws off my plan, though. Like, I have no idea what else is coming in now. Okay. Set to Scorch. Oof. Dicey. Okay, I still have Burb up too, so this is actually really good. Because if necessary, I can just acrobatics the lady in. That's definitely viable. Oh, Mach Punch hits multiple times, and it. How was that faster than my Gale Wings, bro? Fuck you, dude. It's killing me here. That's great. Cripes, dude. I'm gonna save real quick. I'm gonna check out that lady in crest too. Do I have a lady in? Punch four times at once. Effects occur on the first two hits. That seems kind of strong to me. That thing had what? Ice, Thunder, Mach, and oh, was there another one? Alright, well. We're gonna put that aside for now, but I think next time we should be done with the desert and we should be heading back to Garret City, so. There you go. Done with the sand. Done with the sand. Oh, carp. I'll see y'all next week. Bye.